Defending world champions. We're both undefeated.
¿Y de tu relación con Paul? Your Paul's relationship?
So we're like brothers.
Right there in front of the midlife. Bow!
Yo! I just went right to the middle of my chest. Trying to get right through me to send a message. To not just to me, but to his teammates.
Go hopefuls.
Bob said he gonna set the tone and start the game. And he said, I'm running through Paul's fucking chest.
First play of the game, I'm running through Paul's arm. We was like, what?
You tripping.
I know what they're gonna run, and he knew Powell's gonna be the last one. And he said, I'm running through this motherfucker.
I swear, the first play of the game. We was like, holy shit. We're very, very tight, so it's a little tough to compete against.
Everyone was like, whoa, Cody's in our apartment. I'm cool. Being part of his strategy kind of softened me up.